What's up? What's up? What's up, my fellow humans? I'm here again, Stephen Dave, and I am. Ano man natawa na sa intro ko, Dai? And I am here with my human friends, Charmaine.
Hey guys, we're here.
Talaga yung araw eh, no?
At sandbanks.
And Eliza, her sister, twin sister, and my adopted brother. Adopted. We are here now in Sandbank Beach in Ontario. And yeah, here's our baneg. Binili ng kuya ko somewhere. Saan mo to kayo, kuya, binili? Oh, Toronto. So, Toronto. Pag magluluto ka ng Toronto, Toronto. I told you, it's big one. See?
I love it.
Yeah, you should love it.
Wow!
And actually, dinala ko yung tripod ko eh, but I forgot in the car, so I'll be back later.
Okay.
And yeah. Yeah. Parang batang Inglesera yung kausap natin eh, no? Perfect spot, wala masyadong tao. Habang nagbablog ako dito, nag-ayos na sila. And wala lang. Of course, anytime. Moral support. And my presence, it's, you know, important, sis. Okay pa, girl. Oh, yes. You think?
More foundation pa, guys.
Wala bang concealer? Meron din kami dito upuan, which is binuhat namin from home. Yung malamesa dito, talagang binild up namin yan. Paano yung hihi? Hi. So, yan na yung damit mo, be?
Ito na yung pang-swimming ko.
Ayun na talaga yun. Hey, bagong gising, girl! Hi, miss!
Ay, tumasyon ako, bes.
Hi!
Sabi naman yan. Hindi ko angel yan, bes.
Ay! Wow, nagigano tayo ngayon, ha? Malakas ang loob. One's a company, two's a crowd, three's a party, come move around. First rush when the school is out, when the booze is up, when the sun is down. Enjoy the ride, that's what pillows in the Chevy. Hey, hey, it's like a dialing low, hidden heavy. Hey, 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 take your time, let me know when you're ready. Hey, hey, couple months I've been messing with you steady. Open for plans tonight.
Go!
Niyo ako.
Don't be shy.
Okay lang. Di
yeah,
ba, like,
go. Go, patingin. Let me see. Hindi halata.
Really?
I swear.
Okay.
Go, 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 go ahead.
Mas maganda yung katawan kami ni kuya.
Ikaw.
Oh my gosh, kuya. Did you hear that? Totoo.
Go. Oh my god!
Kinakaba na.
So happy for you. Be brave.
Hey guys, and ito na Charmaine, my friends and my kuya for the first time. Kinakaban ako.
Bakit?
I'm so shy. Don't you fucking.
Let me see your tattoo. Yes. What's that? Feather?
Yeah. Feather. Huwag mo nang tingnan. Naiyan na ako. Tara na.
Okay, go.
Blub-blub na tayo.
Love.
grabe.
Kasi naiiwanan naman tayo.
Ano ba naman yan?
Oh!
Ay! Wow! Wow! So, ganun-ganun na lang yun. Introduce mo naman kami sa pinupuntahan mo ngayon.
They're burning something.
Stuff like some people who died from pandemic, maybe.
I think mga bala na namatay.
I have no idea. There's like a lot of stuff here, stuff toys. Some
Instagram.
Where? Anong meron?
Pinatay na ilang mga bata.
Oy, there. Look here. Shame on you for all the children that never made it back home. Justice for our children, women. Indigenous nation. Oh, for indigenous people. That's why it's here in parliament. So, pinorse nila na mag-aral na Canadian way yung mga natives. And yun yung ano, yung purposes nito. At kaya siya nasa tapat mismo ng House of Commons. Which is, ito yung old House of Commons. Government ng Canada. So, yeah guys, that was the story nga here. Sa mga shoes na to is yung mga sapatos ng mga, I think, bata. Alam mo yung may mga nag-i-interview tapos may sumisingin. Isa ka dun eh.
I think more than 150,000.
Yeah, indigenous people, children.
Na na-push mag-stay sa,
sa school nila.
School?
Wait, may tawag yung school na yun eh. Presidential school.
Mga nani.
Yeah, they're teachers or nuns and priests. And ayun, yung iba sa kanila died and yung iba nag-suicide.
A few inches later. I'll be your anything if you be the one to take me home. Cause right now everything makes me wanna leave this place and roam.
Dito. Mga Pilipino daw na nagkatay ng pato.
Kailan?
Sa ano? Ay, may tae! Ang laki ng tae nila, be. Ang alam mo tae ng aso? Oh my gosh.
Mas ang pogi mo dito.
Thank you. Ano lang pa.
Kasi nag-blurred siya eh.
Oh, ikaw naman. Damn, it's gonna be a long night.